Hello, everybody. It's Fellow Fort, and I'm here again today. Ooh, Cooper the Quick. I forgot about this one. This one has the potential to not be fun. I won't do this one yet, actually. I'll do 8 red coins and the Wigglers then. Let me do it here. I don't want to do it here. Okay, so, hopefully, I can get these 2 painful stars in one video. Well, yeah, definitely in one video. If not, I would like to, how should I say this? Ideally, move on to the next world in this video. I don't know why it took me so long to think of the word. Okay. Obviously, I made the wrong choice. But we can simply do this. Let's go. Oh! No, no good, no good. I should kill that Koopa. Because you're not Koopa the Quick. I know what makes a Koopa Koopa the Quick. But I know when one isn't Koopa the Quick. Now let's run into this tree. I can get there. Okay, that works. Or that could happen. Either way is just perfect. Like, ideal. Cannon. Not Nick Cannon, Jags. This cannon. This one's not paved like the Tall Tunnel Mountain can. Oh boy! Hello! So that's the tree of mine. Would this be good? I'll go here. Oh, perfect. Kind of. It's not exactly wrong. And like I said, I don't care about coins anymore. In this level, of course. There will still be 2 more 100 coin stars, one of which will be more painful than the other. And already, I'm a good length into this video, without very much progress. So, if that wasn't painful enough to get into, we also have this little shit. And the way I do it is, since this is the only way I know, long jump here. I want this one. One of these days. Right? Nope, that's not what I said. Oh gosh, that was close. Oh my gosh. So, in love, I find you, find me, you make me wanna say. Oh, I know. Why don't we go closer to the thing? Because it actually gets lower at one point. So now we just hold on for our dear lives and climb over there. Because somehow Mario can climb across this sort of, I don't know what you call that, very perforated, caged floor. Can I ground pound and fall? I can. Pretty decent. Right? Don't get hit by fire. Don't get hit by fire. Turn around. Oh my gosh. Oh. Make a long jump. Perfect. 102. Easy as cake. Cakewalk, if you may. Now, where does Koopa the Quick start off in this one? Well, I'll tell you. Let's go to the tiny world, I think. Maybe that was bad. Actually, I'm not sure. I know he's in one of two locations. We'll figure out which in a bit. Alright, we're in the big world now. Hold on. Not yet. I always do that! I'm sorry I'm bringing you to places where I'm not yet ready to go as a class. What if I, like, taught Super Mario 64 in the class? I'd make the exam so hard, you wouldn't know what to do with yourself, man. Okay. Now, that's the Koopa that we will be racing, if you will. So, shrink up and run to him. Run to him. Hello, Koopa the Quick. I want to race you. I don't know where your goal is. I think it's this one. This one's sort of easy, I guess. Just get there, huh? Where is it? Right here. Ah! He came up quickly because I couldn't find the flight. No way! You beat me again, and I just spent my entire savings on these new Koopa Mach 1 sprint shoes. Really? I'm not, like, a track star or anything, but how much do shoes really help? I think training helps a little more. Maybe it could have raced me in other maps. A race across Lethal Lava Land would be fun, I don't know. So, Tiny Huge Island is done, and we're ready to move on to a new world. Not only span three videos with stars overlapping across different videos. So, we're at 103 stars, that's 17 left. 7 of them will be in TikTok Clock, 7 of them will be in Rainbow Ride, and 3 of them are Castle Secret Stars, with 1 of them being held on to that toad right there. There are 3 toads that hold on the stars. You betcha I want to save. Okay, let's go in at 6. If you don't know, the time determines how fast everything moves. 9 being fast, 12 being stopped, 3 being slow, 6 being medium. I normally go slow, but I'm in a hurry, so let's do it fast. I don't know many tricks in this world. All I do is win. Roll in your cage. I thought I told you to go lay down. Ah, this is fun. Okay, 105 stars. I think I'm just gonna cut it there. In the next video, we will be running all around the clock. Okay, guys. Have a great day. Stay classy, Chicago. This is Pelopor.